Alright, quest 16. Let's move on. Yep. To the snowy country. Ho ho, I cast the spell. I will destroy the world. And build a frozen one on its ashes. The cave to my castle can't be passed through so easily. I will destroy the world. Once more. It's a bit chilly here. I wonder why I only have these kinds of outfits. Because you're fan service. Well, as fan service. Fan service-y as a pixelated sprite can be. The snowy country lies ahead. It's cold, so let's hurry it up. The evil lord's castle is right here, but seems like you'll have to go through some caves to get there. There are some villages along the way, so check those out. Let's go! Bam! You'll see another village right outside the cave to the north. Yuck. Goofy? The traveling swordswoman went north. She wants to fight the evil lord. The character. Swordswoman came by earlier. A valley meal. I don't need it now. I guess I should. Level up. Level up. Defeat mushrooms. Make person stronger. Heal up. Rewind time. I guess we can't buy anything here. So I guess we have to go in the cave then. Let's go into the cave. Bam, 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 bam. There's a village here. Doggone it. The swordswoman took the wrong way to the evil lord's place. She went to a different place? The evil lord is through the north cave. The lady went east. Should I check out the east then? A silver sword. Sure, let's get a silver sword. The swordsman made a mistake because she hurried off. Let's get an herb. I wonder if we'll fight anyone. Let's level up some more I feel like, yeah, we should level up some more. And rewind time. And let's go check out that swordswoman. Bam, bam, bam. Oh ho, another delicious human wandered in here. Oh, she got captured. Got a huge catch today. Get him. Ah. Now I was gonna have a feast. Are you dead? Ufa! You monsters, putting a sword fighter in a cage. I won't take this insolence laying down. Wait, huh? I'm here to rescue you. I'm so sorry. I didn't know you saved me. I thought you were a monster. Let me thank you again. I'm the wandering swordswoman, Karen. Well, you're vibrating. I went on a journey to defeat the evil lord, but I end up here. I couldn't believe it. You also seem to be a travelist trying to fight evil lords. Let's fight alongside one another against the evil lord. Let's go. Alright. Let's defeat the lords together. But first, rewind time. I guess. Heal up. Get another herb. I got the sword already. Let's go. North. Bam, bam, bam. Beat those scorpions. And those penguins. I couldn't see where it was. Breeza. That's the name of the lord. Oh, so you come through the cave. Well done for your efforts, but that's it. I think we can take you. Yeah, we murdered you. Smack. quest cleared. Hero. Oh, well done. Incredible, just incredible. I'm very impressed. Now I realize how weak I really am. There's so much I don't know. I've decided to go on a journey to train some more, get some more levels. I'll go and become stronger. Thank you. Oh yes, this is something to thank you for helping me, please use it if you want. Bye. Got a spike shield. Cool. Phew, that was a rough path. Jeez, first the sea, now this. Why does that noir always run to such terrible places? How rude. What do you think, hero? What do you think, hero? You gotta meet a cute sword fighter? I guess you're happy about that. Still so cold here. I guess the evil lord had nothing to do with it. Now then, let's hurry ahead. In the maze-like cave, Hero meets the female sword fighter Karen. But the icy evil lord was lying in wait. Even without time to enjoy their time together, Hero still couldn't stop grinning. Next time on Hero 30, Avalanche Pass. Good job, keep it up. I hear there are penguins and wolves where there is snow. Well, I guess you're true, no, you're right. That was the first time I've seen snow. It's unbelievable. No, it's not all that amazing, I don't think. Wear the right equipment before you set off on an adventure. Righty-o, righto, righto. Righto. Avalanche Pass, Quest 17. Underwear? Is there underwear in this level? Well, let's start. Avalanche Pass. Goitia. I cast a spell. Now the world will end in a blaze of glory, like snow. I think you're getting your metaphors mixed up. I heard about some traveler that gets in the way when we start casting, but I will survive. Yetta's Yetta? I'm counting on you two. Hell. Lo. Oh. It's snowing? Ugh. You might not have any time, but I don't have any sleeves. Go get him, hero. Beat up that evil lord. Oh, and one more thing. This place seems to have avalanches often. You might get caught in one if you go too fast. When you get caught in the avalanche, you can't use your equipment. Be careful, hero. I guess I don't want to get stuck in the snow. Soup? I knitted this. I was thinking of giving it to someone in need. Could you give it to the goddess? She needs one. Snowwalkers. Walk in the snow, these snowwalkers. I think we get so many avalanches because of cave monsters. There's so much snow around, we get avalanches. That was a snowman. Oh, there's an avalanche. What's going on? I don't know what to do. Oh. There was an avalanche here. I guess you just can't progress too fast. That's what they meant. But now, I'm gonna go back and rewind time. Keep my levels. Should I buy the Snowwalkers? I guess I should. Something else? Snow. Avalanche. Knitted this. I guess I should heal too. Get some soup. Drink some soup. Oh, and the avalanche is gone. Or rather, the snow from the avalanche. Should I keep going or should I... Ooh. Oh, now I see it. not going to the cave. Yetta's in Yetta. So you're that tribal. Let's go, Yetta. I'm Yetta's. Get it right. It's Yetta's. I'm Yetta. Anyway, time to fight. Oh, they lost. And they're both dead. Alright. Ambulance just stopped. Okay. Wow, there's a big woolly mammoth. I guess I defeated it. I want to go back. I don't know if there's another village up there, so I'll go here. Well, rewind time first. And heal up. No changes in this. Well, since there's no avalanches, I guess we can go right to the... Oh, there's nothing here. Nothing here. Let's go right to the Evil Lord. Just dash a bit. Yeah, Evil Lord. Good job getting through. But your journey ends here. Freeze to death in the code. Do I have enough? I think we're stronger than the Lord. Yeah, okay. Oh, so warm. Ephemeral? I don't know. Like snow. I'm destined to fade in the same way. How poetic. Ephemeral. I've heard of the word before. I can't remember how to pronounce it. Wait, fair traveler. You saved us. Even for us, knowing every day of the year makes it unbearable. So here's something to thank you. All pitched in to buy it. It's a really good weapon. It's a lightning spear. Good job, Euro. Beautiful and ephemeral. I don't know. Say, Euro, don't you think the snow is like you? Or like me? Tumbleweeds in the snow? Anyway, moving on. I don't get it. Snowstopper. Hero was hit by an avalanche. Was I? Or in the general area was hit by an avalanche. Though his path was blocked, he somehow made it to the castle and saved the world. He wishes he could go skiing. Next time on Hero 30, White Earth. Good work. After an avalanche, you might find some giant mammoths nearby. I did find one. Well, he was not too much of a obstacle. I love snowy places. It's cold and it feels like my senses are sharper. Really. I hear there's a place like paradise somewhere in the frozen plains. Another secret place? Well, let's go. White Earth. Kelvinium? Is that a reference to temperature? Rumble. All monsters went to Black Knight. Me all alone. But me not give up yet. Now casting Spell of Destruction. Hi, another cold place. I'm sorry I can't be a little more happy. I think it's over for me, Hero. Well, I mean, you're immortal, I assume so. You know what to do, it's cute, so very cute. Oh, this cute, so very cute, Golif? Oh, bit my tongue. Go beat that evil lord. Anyway, the evil lord's castle is over here. Looks pretty close. Something weird about the monsters, though. I have a feeling that you'll have a different kind of trouble here. Start off slow. We're getting info from the villagers. Alright. That's what we've been doing for the most part, for most of the levels. Monsters have been migrating north recently. It could be an omen. Haven't seen any monsters. Eerie. Soup. There's a village up north too. And these monsters are bad for business. Scale mail, 400 gold. up our levels. Oh, we can't because there's no monsters. Oh. Now what? Wasted 10 seconds. What about this cave? This entrance will now open. Let's go up north. There's another village. It's a monster resort. Old guy next to me knows lots about monsters. Herbs rare. Burn, baby, burn. Crimson Edge. Minus one attack. At least compared to our lightning spear, I assume. But I guess there's an element of fire. I guess that's useful. Achu. If you want to fight the monsters, go to the cave up north. You'll find something nice. Should I rewind? I guess I should now. I should do it now. Go north. Wrong way. This way. You're hero. I heard that you were coming. You're too fast. Way too fast. I quit guarding the key. I'm still a monster, you know. Time to run to the promised land. I guess we got a key. For what exactly? I have no idea. North Cave has the key. Key's at North Cave. To the monster resort. Why do we need the key again? Is it here? Do we need to go here? Yeah, it's the key to open that. Dot dot dot. What do we have here? Peaceful scenic view filled his vision. Oh, timer's going. Oh no. I guess we can level up here now. We can just ruin their paradise. Oh, here's the village. Oh, we need. I guess I'm screwed. We can't. Oh no. I guess it's because of the 10 seconds I've wasted in the beginning. Me charge up, full. Doom world now. Well, we're dead. Let's try again. Skip all this. I know what to do now. Hopefully. Let's go up. Up here. All the way up here. Skip that. Doo-doo, got the key. Oh, it's way faster now. Now that I know what to do. Let's go in here. And grind, murder all these walruses, and more walruses, and this penguin, who is the true monster here? Well, rewind time, get some soup. I guess we should save up for the scale mail and the flame weapon. Let's do just that. Hopefully, they give enough gold and experience. How much money do we need? We need a lot. Especially to rewind time, too. I don't know if we have enough. Just one more time. Alright, 500 gold, that's a lot. Pray, 300 gold. Not enough with the scale mail. Now we do. I don't think we can afford the flame weapon now. Have to go back to this level, I guess. I guess we can heal. I don't think we can, because of the rising cost to rewind time. I don't think we can grind for the flame weapon too. Let's check. How much was it? Say the same thing? Yeah, 450. Well, I guess we'll just have to come back later after we defeat this dude. Can't beat enemies here. You weak. Me, the real evil lord that dooms world. I don't think so. Hey, not what me expected. Not what me expected at all. Quest cleared. At you. Hey youngin, looks like you beat up that evil lord. Thanks, here's a present from me. You're exactly like me back when I was still young. At you. Anyway, take care. raincoat mail. You did it, hero. Now I can get out of this gloomy place, but that evil lord talked about the Black Knight. Could it be Zane? Who's Zane? If Noir joined forces with the Black Knight Zane, it'll be bad. Well, let's go, hero. I have a really bad feeling about this. Oh, he sounds dangerous. Being the archetypal Black Knight and all. A locked door in this frozen land. Beyond that door was a paradise of rich monsters. But hero still cut them all down, along with the evil lord too. Go, hero, save the world. Next time on Hero 30, Great Plains. Good job, keep it up. You may get a different title depending on how many monsters you defeat. I guess that's for the little, was it? The little titles you get in the results screen. Rich People's Paradise. One day. Hero, it seems that monsters are gathering up ahead. Be careful. Now let's start. Great Plains. Been a while, Black Knight Lord Zane. I had thought that the next place we would meet would be in hell. Noir, my gut instinct is not as dependable as I thought. I completed the spell of destruction. All the evil lords made keep getting beat up by that kid. I've heard the rumors. The humans are calling him the hero. Hero? Blarg. He's probably pulling the strings behind that kid. The Time Goddess. Very well. I'll throw that hero into the depths of hell for you. Oh ho, I'm counting on it. Anyway, what has become of our own goddess? Some more time will be required to revive her. I see. It's unfortunate I can't see the end of the world with you. The kid will be here soon. I will go to the Reaper now. Let us meet again in hell. Very edgy. That's Zane. You're finally here. These are the plains where the Black Knight is. I hope we can stop them before Noir meets the Black Knight. That's too late. Hey hero, look at the bridge. Ha ha ha, listen all of you. The Black Knight Evil Lord has learned a spell of destruction. Even if there were to be any who try to interfere, The cannons that can destroy the lands, and the landmines that destroy all who step on them. I am also here, waiting at the bridge. Unless they can get through all of that, reaching the castle is impossible. The destruction of the world is decided. Mwahaha. Well, that's bad. Oh no, we didn't make it in time. It seems like you'll have to stop the Black Knight Evil Lord directly. I know this battle will be hard, but trust me on this, no matter what, you're not alone. Let's go stop that Black Knight Evil Lord, hero. Alright. Stop the Black Knight. There's no one here, except Rice Ball. We need to grind. Beat up some slimes. What's that sound? I hope I didn't. Oh, it's cannons. The cannons are making those explosions. I guess we don't want to be near those cannons. Can we interact with those cannons? Oh, I guess we can. We could beat up the guys controlling the cannon. That's good. Well, we need to rewind time now. Rewind time. Heal up. We can't go that way. There's a cannon there. How about this way? Ooh, it's a big map. Through here. Oh, who are you? Oh, you're Donovan. Hey, hero, how have you been? That Black Knight stole my cannons, did you know that? Now I'm mad, so I'm going straight over to beat him up for it. I'll beat him until he cries. Come with me, hero. Alright, Donovan is with us. Should we keep fighting these cannons? Do we need to? Is Donovan dead? I think I saw. Oh, wrong way. God. Nah. Oh, Donovan's still alive. Well, that was a mistake. Should rewind time again, I think. Let's head up. Should we keep finding these cans? I think we should level up and stuff. Oh, what's here? What? I think take these cannons. Oof. So again, it's a big map. Is there another village? Yes. Okay. Rewind time again. Oof. The costs are mounting. Destroy the cannons to prevent them from destroying the land. A rice ball. 100 gold. Red bandana. A night lance. I guess we should get the night lance. I guess we should get that too. And the rice ball. Alright, we're spending a lot of gold. Hopefully we'll get it all back. Pick these cannons again. Should we kill all the... Oh, damn it. Didn't watch my step. Defeat this cannon. Is there more cannons to destroy? Destroy this cannon. So this is a village. Yes, good. Rewind time. Watch out for landmines. Well, a kite shield. Actually, it's actually worse. Should I even get it? I don't know. Want to buy a cool looking shield? I don't know. Horse. A horse is good. Should I get this kite shield? I don't know. Maybe there's a bonus for getting it? Maybe not. I don't know. Well, I have a horse. That's good. Is this... Okay. Again, this is the same place. Let's heal, I guess. Is there more cannons to destroy? I don't know. Did I miss any? There's one cannon in the middle right there. Oof. Running short on time again. Where's the village? Come on, go to the village. Pray. Who are you? Karen, I think? Yeah, Karen. Oh, here we meet again. I heard about the Black Knight too, so here I am. But the enemy attacks were too strong, I couldn't get the castle. Let me come with you. Alright. Three people. Roy Spotlight. Is there any more to destroy? Let's go for the bridge, I guess. Are we strong enough? Stop the Black Knight, evil lord? That's not possible. Because I'm the one that will stop you. Didn't we fight you before? I feel like we did. Ah, evil has failed. Evil lord? Glory to the Black Knight, evil lord. Long live the Black Knight. Well, you're dead. We have a lot of gold. Ooh, oh, we can't go through that. Alright. Pray. Oh, here you. Or here's you. Cecilia, nice seeing you again. Now it's my turn to help you. Black Knight Evil Lord, let's go. Alright. I guess you'll have lots of gold. Should we destroy all these cannons? I feel like we should. What about this place? Is anyone here? Are the same people? Yeah, I already went here. Did I miss... Oh, I wasn't looking. I was looking the map up. Damn it. Well. Okay, I was looking at the map. I think we visited everywhere. Let's rewind time one more time. Yeah, I guess I got a herb. Unless we destroyed all the cannons, I feel like we did. I think we did all we can. It's a big map, so I still might have missed something. That's a lot of gold. Well, let's do it. I guess we're gonna fight the evil lord now. Level 42, that's a lot. Oh, let's fight the evil lord. The Black Knight evil lord. I assume Zane? Whoa. Welcome, warrior of the goddess. I am the Black Knight Lord Zane. You are indeed a hero for coming here so bravely. But we are destined to fight for all of eternity. No, I shall be the one that will put an end to that battle. This battle and our destinies together with this world.
Well, I think I'm stronger. At least the game told me so.
The quest has been cleared. He has been defeated. It was a really difficult fight. I guess it was, though. The difficulty came from having such a big map. But you defeated the Black Knight Evil Lord, hero. But we couldn't catch Noir again. Our battle isn't going to end anytime soon. It's not over yet. Me or this battle. Oh wait, oh, that's Zane. It's not over yet. Me or this battle. Oh no, he's back. You shall pay for this. Even if it may kill me, I will defeat you. I will end you.
Bam. Oh no.
Ooh, what happens now? Oh, you're awake. Hero, you okay? Yeah, I'm glad you are. Looks like we got blown away to some other continent. We got separated from all your friends. Hope they're alright. The Black Knight Evil Lord, he was a powerful foe. Ah. What's this? A treasure chest. Did it get sent here with us? Let's take it as a reward for beating Black Knight Evil Lord. We got boots. Purple boots. Now then, moving on. Noir should be going to where the Reaper is. We better stop him before then. It's only a little more, hero. Whee! Sucky, hero. I guess we took our sweet time. So that's why we got our rating. The battle on the plains with Black Lord Knight. It was much more fierce than any battle yet. Hero was victorious, but Noir was allowed to escape once again. What is this Reaper that Noir speaks of? And finally, we see some sprites recycled. The story goes on amidst in the dev team screams. Next time on Hero 30, Floodgate Panic. Good job, you're my precious little cash cow. I mean friend. Wow. Did you destroy all of the cannons? I think I did. Though, might have missed one somewhere because I didn't get a particular reward for doing so, for destroying all the cannons. If I destroyed all the cannons, did I have to visit someplace again? Well, it doesn't matter now. Will this war ever end? Frankly, I'm getting bored. Aisha. There's a large floodgate ahead.
all the way over here. Well, let's keep going.